Assalamu alaikum. My name is Moyed Ali. Before we start our presentation, I would like to have a little talk. If I may raise a question, how do you think you can make an impact on someone else's life? Will Smith said in one of his movies, if you don't make an impact on someone else's life, then you're wasting your time. قبل ما يكمل الكلام اللي بقوله كله يقدر يفتح مظلة مشيئة الله فدرسيتها فمعذرة. Let's carry on. How do you think you can make an impact on someone else's life? Is it by helping a friend getting through his first business? Or is it by changing the looks of a patient and make them look more attractive? Or is it by helping a couple getting their first child after trying for so many years to get conceived? Let me tell you a story of a family, or actually of a hopes of a family of a dying man. What would be their superior and only wish if the doctor says to them, he only has 1 month and only month to live? What do you think is their first and superior wish? Exactly. I faced this myself. It's not fun. Imagine that by your 20 minutes reading, that you can contribute to the detection and treatment of that illness. Imagine that by your 20 minutes reading, you can add some digits, you can add some years, you can add some weeks, months, days, to your patient's life. We as dentists haven't studied 5 years only to detect caries or to replace a missing tooth or to replace an entire missing dentition for an 80-year-old man. No, we have studied to contribute as a health educators for every patient to help them and to tell them if they have and face any sign, any suspicious sign in the oral cavity, they have to report to the dentist as soon as possible. Other method of educating the patient, or not educating the patient, for the dentist himself, is that he has to dedicate 1 minute of his session time to see and look for any suspicious sign. As we can see in the numbers in the literature review, they're very high. I'm not saying this to downsize any other specialty. No, I'm just saying this to emphasize the importance of early detection of oral cancer, and that everybody is impacted.